Sylvester Enzio Stallone is an American actor, director, screenwriter, and producer. After his beginnings as a struggling actor for a number of years upon arriving to New York City in 1969 and later Hollywood in 1974, he won his first critical acclaim as an actor for his co-starring role as Stanley Rosiello in The Lords of Flatbush. Stallone mostly only found gradual work as an extra or side character in films with a sizable budget until he achieved his greatest critical and commercial success as an actor, starting in 1976 with his self-created role as the boxer Rocky Balboa, in the first film of the successful Rocky series. In the films, Rocky is portrayed as an underdog fighter that does battle with numerous brutal opponents, and wins the World Heavyweight Championship twice. The last two entries in the series are Creed and Creed II, that serve as spin-off films focusing on Adonis Creed, the son of the ill-fated boxer Apollo Creed, whom the long-retired Rocky is a mentor to. Reprising the role during the 2010s brought Stallone praise, and his first Golden Globe Award for the first Creed, as well as a third Oscar nomination, having been first nominated for the same role 40 years prior. Stallone had similar box office success, portraying the PTSD-plagued soldier John Rambo in the five Rambo films and as mercenary Barney Ross in the three The Expendables films. He wrote or co-wrote most of the films in his three biggest franchises, and directed many of them too. Stallone's film Rocky was inducted into the National Film Registry, and had its props placed in the Smithsonian Museum. His use of the front entrance to the Philadelphia Museum of Art in the Rocky series led the area to be nicknamed the Rocky Steps, and Philadelphia has a statue of his Rocky character placed permanently near the museum. It was announced on December 7, 2010 that he was voted into the International Boxing Hall of Fame in the non-participant category. In 1977, Stallone was nominated for two Academy Awards for Rocky, for Best Original Screenplay and Best Actor. He became the third man in history to receive these two nominations for the same film, after Charlie Chaplin and Orson Welles. Michael Sylvester Gardenzio Stallone was born in the Hell's Kitchen neighborhood of Manhattan, New York on July 6, 1946, the elder son of Francesco, Frank, Stallone Sr., a hairdresser and beautician, and Jacqueline, Jackie, Stallone, an astrologer, dancer, and promoter of women's wrestling. His Italian father was born in Gioia del Colle, Italy and moved to the U.S. in the 1930s, while his American mother is of French and Ukrainian Jewish descent. His younger brother is actor and musician Frank Stallone. Complications suffered by Stallone's mother during labor forced her obstetricians to use two pairs of forceps during his birth. Misuse of these forceps accidentally severed a nerve and caused paralysis in parts of Stallone's face. As a result, the lower left side of his face is paralyzed, an accident which gave him his signature snarling look and slurred speech. He was baptized Catholic. His father moved the family to Washington, D.C. in the early 1950s to open a beauty school. In 1954, his mother opened a women's gym called Barbella's. Stallone attended Notre Dame Academy and Lincoln High School in Philadelphia, as well as Charlotte Hall Military Academy, prior to attending Miami-Dade College and the University of Miami. While Stallone was in Switzerland, he played a restaurant patron, in a scene with Robert Redford and Camilla Sparve, in the sports drama, Downhill Racer. Stallone had his first starring role in the softcore pornography feature film The Party at Kitty and Studs. He was paid US$200 for 2 days work. Stallone later explained that he had done the film out of desperation after being evicted from his apartment and finding himself homeless for several days. He has also said that he slept 3 weeks in the Port Authority bus terminal in New York City prior to seeing a casting notice for the film. In the actor's words, "It was either do that movie or rob someone, because I was at the end, the very end, of my rope." The film was released several years later as Italian Stallion, in order to cash in on Stallone's newfound fame. Stallone also starred in the erotic off-Broadway stage play Score, which ran for 23 performances at the Martinique Theatre from October 28 to November 15, 1971, and was later made into the 1974 film Score by Radley.